Hey y'all, welcome back to my channel. This is Adana, also known as The Afrozen. Today I'll be reading for the collective, all right? Daily read for the collective to see what energies are around you guys. Hopefully we can get something good. You know what? Let's do this. Who's in your business Friday? All right, I'm just going to try something new here. All right, so let's see. Who's in the collective's business? So I have a dice here and I'm going to roll three times to see what energies are involved here. Even though I pull here, you can still resonate with the message, all right? So we have Virgo. I'm not sure what that one is. Gemini. Okay. And another Virgo. Okay, so it could be a Virgo dealing with a Virgo. It could be a Gemini dealing with a Virgo. However, all right. So let's see what is going on. Who's in their business? Jeez. Someone is coming after... Someone doesn't want to see you in your power, so they're trying to come and dim your light, okay? They're very aggressive towards you in a very subtle way. It's like a passive aggression that they have towards you. They love to play on your intellect, okay? They love to make you feel very stupid, all right? They may say a lot of sly stuff, a lot of subtle... They may say a lot of sly things towards you or subtle things towards you, but when they speak to you, it's always some kind of a snide remark in a very subtle way, okay? They don't want to see you, they don't want to see you sturdy. They don't want to see your foundation strong and intact, okay? Why don't they, what's the reason for this? What is the reason for this? Because they're having trouble expanding, right? So the expand in the community card is here, all right? They don't want you to expand, and they are moving towards the community in a negative way to spread vicious lies and rumors, all right? But it's not going to work because the alliance card is in reverse here, okay? So all the things that they're saying about you in the public eye, it's not working, so you have nothing to worry about. The alliance is not strong. It's it's weak, all right? Eventually, they're going to fly away or they're going to go their own separate way. But I just feel like they, you know, it is a vision of theirs. Hopefully, you guys can see that. My light has been super bright. The vision, your vision is very clear to you. And your vision is very clear to them. And they don't want you to cross-pollinate is here, okay? They don't want you to see your way. They don't want you to hit that end goal. All right, they don't want you to hit that end goal. Some of you guys are immersing yourself in new information, new knowledge. Okay, so immerse card is here. All right, you're looking for new information to digest, to learn, to evolve, and to grow. Yeah, someone is working really hard. They're working really hard to make sure that you're not able to achieve or collaborate with anybody. All right, they're working super hard. What the hell? Who pissed the y'all Cheerios? God damn. Yeah, activate. They do not want you to activate your gifts. They don't want you to move forward, okay? So it feels like some of you guys may have left someone in the dust, may left someone in the cold, may have ghosted someone and didn't give them an explanation. And they're very tight about that. They're super upset as to why you would do something like that with no explanation. All right, so they're coming after your abundance. All right, they're trying to refine your abundance. They're trying to stop you from making the big money, the big ducats, all right? They don't want you to focus, okay? They do not want you to focus. They just want you to stay in this low vibrational energy. They may be trying to call you or text you, trying to incite or create unnecessary drama, okay? But some of you guys may have blocked them. Listen, I love me a good block, child. I don't have fucking time. I will block you so quick, child. I ain't got time. I'm not arguing and fighting with no fucking body. I was just saying I ain't got time for it. Resolve the issue. So the issue is in reverse. So someone is not, they're not willing to put, you know, let laying dogs lie. You know, they're all over the place. They're all over the place. And they're wanting to resolve the issue in a negative way. Like, they're not wanting to just put it to rest. Like, it just has to happen in their way, in their time. And because it's not happening in that way, they're getting super upset. But travel awaits you, okay? You've been astral traveling, okay? You've been doing more, have more visuals in your dream state. Because spirit is coming to you, your team is coming to you, your ancestors are coming to you, and they're going to start teaching you some newer things in this new chapter of your life, okay? The timing is critical, okay? So right now, you don't have time to play. You don't have time to play. You don't have time to be arguing or fighting with anybody. You have something that needs to be done, okay? And it's coming from the dream state. Voice your concerns. If these people keep bothering you, just give it up to the universe. If you could do a return to sender as well too. If you've been working with your ancestors, you can call upon your warrior ancestors, okay? You have ancestors for many different things, different categories. You have healing ancestors, nurturing ancestors, ancestors that were very book smart. You know what I mean? You gotta improvise. There's no right or wrong way or one limited way of you doing something when it comes to you walking on this path, all right? Open intuition, see clarification, desire to change. So I feel like somebody is trying to manipulate you, okay? They're trying to manipulate you mentally and they don't want you to change, okay? They could be lying to you. They could be using very subtle tactics as well to make you feel a certain way or to make you make a decision in a certain way, all right? So be very mindful of this person, this snake that is here or around you. Life brings new meaning, and that is in reverse as well too. So like I said, they're really trying their hardest to make sure that you don't level up, all right? There are two paths ahead, all right? There are two paths ahead, but I feel like collective that you are making the right decision. You're moving forward and you're not going to give this past energy any type of any of your beautiful energy. You're just going to let go of fear. Okay, and not saying that you fear them because you don't fear them, but just the fear of the unknown, letting go of the fear of the unknown and moving forward and seeing what else is out there. Okay, so that's all I have for the collective today. If it has resonated with you in any way, shape, or form, definitely feel free to like and subscribe, hit the notification bell. Bring over your friends as well too. Let them subscribe as well too. Until next time, collective, peace.